don't even know how to hear it, how to listen. I'm not even sure what it sounds like. I mean, I know it has a sound. It sounds like something. I'm just not sure what. What does it look like? It could maybe look like anything anyway. Does the form, does how the form is familiar matter? Like, if you know it already, does that? Does the version matter? Would a variation change your opinion a lot of the basic thing? The original general thing?
History of things. And the silence from the last record. Years of conceiving an area. See past the space, beyond the immediate domain. Generationally, people don't change that much, on the whole, do they? But maybe the circumstance in places matters. Like if a place is cold and mean, you could take the child to an easier zone. One with sun and ease, and nicer weather. Them right so they could change the patterns of behavior the generations had set, or the reverse, to take the sweeter kids and give them to the hard ancestors to make them mean. Precedent is set in a small head, but what about the will? When the defiant one is born, the anomalies happen, and that is the hope, with even more spark to fight through an unempowered precedent, stronger and more flexible, more urge and energy, open to be, even be bare enough. To admit that there are tears and gaps in the seams, and not just unnecessary faults, faults that don't matter, that you only find when you're looking for them. If you're looking, you will find them. There is so much space on this earth that is full of whatever you're looking for. That the useless fault can be found there in that space. But it doesn't mean anything. Nothing. That talk is poison. No, seriously. That talk is poison. Why would you need to hold someone down if they did nothing to you? Or to make a career of it? A practice. I'm sorry. I know there are degrees and not everything can be a party. But come on, what about the other things? The criticism of context? Like maybe... beware to the fear that that stuff matters. Like, you only liked his, you heard it with him, and the speaker sounded perfect, and you were over the other stuff, and like the idea of that kind of thing is your new thing, and you heard it and it sounded perfect, and rules that you got it all ever, but maybe the week before it would have been even better, maybe not, maybe it's truly so epic as to snob at context. Context would be powerless to something, and that is fair. But you know the songs sound better at night in the fall. In October, you were fucking listening to Massive Attack or the Peaches in a dorm at college in 1998, and it wasn't even your room, and it sounded like the best thing you've ever heard. You don't need to change or do anything different. Our bodies look so different to ourselves with just different clothes. These baby giraffe knees knocking together. I got new pants to show them. I'm sorry, fully only you and I would see. I'm sorry, my gangly body traveling in space. I think about how I look in a video I saw of a show. My body awkward in space is what I have. This body traveling through space, a body in record. And I say the same thing over and over because I only think about the same things over and over in circles. The name is colder, but the feelings are warmer, more realer. Mapped to a record, it's a body in record as a map, and the summary stands.